Alright, time for matchmarking. I also didn't get it.
Play. What do you mean with 1000?
Let's play.
This will be divided into two.
Yo, TB, can you change the title, please?
Before I play against
Guys, we have to click on play it at the same time.
I mean, I'm not that strong of a player, I think, on the campaign maps.
Guys, let us try to click on play at the same time so we can get in the same matches, maybe.
That's a bit too late. Yo, Deadpool! You what?
You probably wouldn't be in that match anyway.
Yo, Deadpool Smake with the tier 3 sub, Pog. Yo, thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, matchmaking is up.
I don't even have extra subs for tier 3 right now.
Junge Lackadal, ich bin immer noch enttäuscht von dir.
Yo, thanks a lot, man, holy shit. Pork Champ. Starting server.
Cannot find the server.
Yo, thanks TB, by the way.
Please join your match. Okay, now I can.
Alright, I also joined. Wait. Kai.
Wait, what?
Are we on the same server?
What's starting already?
Please tell me it's Kai. Where can I see it?
And with Mario.
Yeah,
let's go.
No! Oh, who are those? No, rip.
What is that map?
This is map 10.
Oh my god.
We found 25 and only one player finished each round. Great.
Do you not know that map, Torben?
I know, but...
I don't know any of the maps here. Not really.
I never did the cut here though.
Cut?
Yeah, it's not really. It's like 2 or 3 tenths. It's not needed.
Can you play like AO1? I at least know that one.
I'm in the queue for 1 minute already.
Okay, Marius, yeah, let's crush all your opponents.
For that other match where I was MVP but our team lost, I didn't get any points.
Yeah, you didn't get any points because you lost 50 points by losing the match and you got 50 points by being MVP.
Okay, I play with Gartor and Naka.
I see.
Nikkei.
Joining now again.
I mean, basically,
hope I can get a better map than I just played
this guy.
Yeah.
At 18, Sauber.
Is it cast forced on or can we
turn No, you can't turn them off.
Oh, thanks God.
Because I actually did that.
Not United like weeps. United League wipes.
Ah, I forgot the other.
You cannot find server. Still cannot find server.
Ach, the other players know the map. That's unfair.
Cannot find server, that's a problem. Oh, now it can. I guess it's a little bit slow at the moment. Because so many people are playing it.
It was much faster before.
I have no idea what's coming up now.
You did know the map, what the...
Okay, I thought it's easy, but no, you're dead. But yeah, I have to beat them and you get 4th and 5th.
When Marius, you did speedrun training, of course, so...
Yeah, but they were
What's the point limit, though?
Ah, 5. Yes,
5.
I'm first. How am I even first?
Dude, intuition. Can players accept? Pork,
we won. GG, guys. Jawollo. Good race, go go.
Player has declined. Back to Q, dude.
Jawollo. Woo! Pork. Okay, how many... Wait, do we only play one map?
Yes. Twice in a row, a player has declined.
Oh, okay. Not gonna do that again.
By the way, sometimes the teams might.
What
not
are they doing? Holy, what?
Rounds.
Like, I think I need to risk a little bit more. Okay, I'm trying to risk a little more.
I have to actually win these rounds, or he won with a penalty.
I just played this map for 5 minutes.
Wait, why am I 1 second
so?
Behind? Okay, but one teammate is in front. Pork. Road to global.
Yeah, that B1 isn't Bronze, by the way, it's beginner. Wonder what comes afterwards.
Jawollo! Yo, this Naka N guy is good. Don't know him, but good job.
Guys, I'm playing a 5 versus 1.
Oh my god.
Where
oh
are you?
Oh my god, you're playing 24. I'm playing against Dog and Legu.
How does matchmaking work? One Nadeo map and 3 versus 3.
No,
versus
no,
3 and we get points, as you can see
around.
Over here.
Easy point.
Whoever won 5 rounds first is gonna win.
Dauer, Marius.
Wait, let's go.
That was so risky.
Boy, I actually expected more from Kotsu because I don't know who Feint and who Toko is. But Toko is good.
Yeah. Toko from Togo.
Oh, that's no slide. Okay, okay.
Oh.
I'm playing this weird bumpy road map. That's actually kinda nice. Yes, I'm first again with this Naka Engel.
I wonder if Kony Fox is good in campaign net.
Isn't he an ice player?
He was good on some, but don't know if he's.
No, I crashed yet! No, I'm gonna get sniped by the teammate. Ah, fuck man. Give me speed. Am I still second though? Yes. Dude, I lost 3 seconds with that.
Oh, it's not our round.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I made a mistake.
Alright, 0-3. Is the map
random? I don't really feel this map, actually. I don't really feel it.
It's one of the campaign maps, so not entirely random. So far.
Topo, yeah. Do you go through the trees in that one section? I can tell you this one there.
Yeah, tell me.
Ah, yo, that's a good strat. Why am I only third? That was such a good story.
So after the next jump, Torbo, go early to the left between the trees over the slow sand.
Which map are you playing again? Ah!
Then you go nose slide inside here over the slow dirt.
Dude, this Naka Enga is good.
Oh, come on. Okay, I was wondering if Kony Fox was good. He doesn't finish. But maybe that the opponent doesn't finish either. Kony Fox is on last place, 35 seconds round. Behind.
Jawollo.
But the other three don't finish, only 3 finishers.
Okay.
Right, yeah. Did you understand after that part? When you are in this underground section, the right hander, you just
Jawollo. Go inside and by 1.3 seconds.
Also over the slow dirt.
Over the slow dirt, no slide, full speed.
We need matchmaking with random MX maps, dude, I would love that.
I have a 0.4 now on the track of the day.
How many rounds?
0.4? Yeah.
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah, until one team reaches 5, so...
How did you...
Maximum
did you
is...
just full speed, jumping out and just landing straight without anything special. Just keeping my speed. It's actually really easy.
And that's why Akron went out early then.
Right, so hard it's easy not to drive it every round.
What? Has that no slot? I don't know.
I think something like that, Marius, right?
Yeah, nice. Okay, I had a very bad start, I lost all my gears.
I PB'd by 2 seconds. Okay, let's go. Let's win.
How this map match has changed.
Yeah.
Jawollo, I think we won.
My 5v1 is a 3v3 now. Apparently we're starting again.
And Jawollo, we won. Yeah, GG.
Not a bad start.
That was a good first match. GG. Nice. Pock. Yo, I'm beginner 1 now.
Marius, you need to push.
And I'm MVP.
No.
Yeah. Yes.
0.2.
Oh,
also almost beginner 2. Is matchmaking locked for you? Shouldn't be. You need to... did you update the game? There's an update.
Yes.
Jawollo.
Yes,
Zack,
Marius, let's go.
Wait, when are you guys finished?
Second last round.
Okay, then I'm gonna wait for you guys. Let's see.
Come on, let's go.
Maybe we can play together.
Man, that's a match as a first match, eh? So
yeah,
exciting.
Thriller.
Yo, but I like it. Just the Nadeo maps can't stay for long. then you need to go to your task manager, TB, and close everything Uplay related, and then restart Uplay, then you will get the update. I also had to do that.
I mean, at least the UI is actually good.
I think for the menu it isn't, but in-game it's good.
Like yeah, this, but you, what I mean at least...
The symbol for the ranks is... I don't know. Like those brown squares for beginner 1 and stuff, it looks kinda weird.
Ah, well, it's... yeah, that's not final at all.
Oh no.
But that's not... that's for me, not UI, that's...
Did you finish
missing icons or whatever.
Yeah, but they could still be better.
Oh, that was it, seriously good, no. Yeah.
Oh my god, Marius! What is that? 4-4? Come on!
Dude, on some maps, the matchmaking will only take like, I don't know, 6 minutes, 5 minutes? Would you have like AO2, I don't know.
Yeah, on some maps it's gonna take a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Like the map that I'm on now. Like, the finish time would always exceeded. And anyways, 1 minute 10 long.
Yeah, so tell me when you're ready at Marius and Kai.
At a penalty.
Apparently on my match server, the score is frozen at 0-0.
RIP.
Dicer. Yeah, that's GG.
I'm winning like my 10th round in a row already.
Oh, he crashed! Oh.
Oh, no way! No! Oh my god, man.
Do we also get points for MVP when we lost?
Minus 40.
The Shorty said that you lose the same amount of points that you gain with MVP.
Only in beginner 1 or unranked.
That's what we are planning to do.
Okay. So are you ready?
Are you ready? Okay.
Wait. I have to click on beenden here. on spielen drücken, ja? In 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's see. Hopefully we play with each other and not against each other.
Yeah, that's the problem with that.
Except.
I had it in the same moment.
I didn't.
Oh, no, Kai! Rip. Yeah, fuck Marius. Will they patch and play with a friend and solo duo and stuff later? I hope so.
Well, playing with a friend, definitely. Solo duo,
yeah,
probably
not. Sure.
Well, depends, I guess.
I just hope that they change the maps as fast as possible.
They won't.
You played against Massa, Virtual and Hugo. Yeah, GG. That is unfortunate, Fraxen. Alright, who do we have? Oh no, not this map. With the weird
unless
cut.
More than enough
yeah,
people Mark. Complain
yo,
about
yo, what is this shit?
Granati plays with Virtual and I play in the other team with Massa.
The player has declined,
yo.
Back to Q.
Yo, so many Germans. Ach, as if you got Massa. I don't know this map. I mean, I do, but it's bad. That's what I know about this map. That's a keyboard map.
Oh my god, we're stuck in an infinite loop.
Virtual is going for the cut here for sure.
Isn't that cut really hard?
Yeah.
Which cut is it?
The
one with the 360.
Oh yeah, that's not something he would do there.
But I would assume Virtual is going for it.
I wonder if I still have the no-cut world record on it. Probably not. Probably not top 10, but for like 3 days or something, I had the no-cut world record for
sure. Who's on the team here?
Bock, Virtual and Massa. It's kind of fun.
Guys, if you queue in matchmaking, just accept what the fuck, man.
Yo, good luck,
Marius.
Oh my
god, it's the third time now.
Yeah, I had the same earlier.
It's so annoying, man.
Yeah, and it, like, there's not a substitute system yet.
Yeah.
Like, sure, there are 5 players connected, but one declines, and then it's all good.
Let's see my match.
I can't play matches anymore.
I have an ice map. Very nice.
Yeah, also just had an ice one.
Yo. I have Dofold in my team, Simtek, and I play against Rexent, Monty, and Takoons. Well, that's a fair match.
How many points do you get for MVP now if you win? A plus 110. Oh, season. Earlier, for second place, I only got plus 40. But maybe you get more points. Opponents are better.
Ah, but we got it. Nice.
No, you don't.
I was MVP by a little bit.
Dude, good race, Marius.
That doesn't matter.
Marius, have you played the map since our... Yeah, basically since the beginning of the campaign?
I did the speech one there, but since then I didn't play it anymore.
Yeah, okay.
Good. I play track 13.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Yeah. I will save it so much.
Dude, guys, accept. Just accept. Come on. 8,
oh,
7...
Oh, I can't play match playing anymore.
Oh, come on. Oh, stuck
in the loop.
Yeah. The server we have to... Like, this match server is bugged and in an infinite loop. And if you have a match ongoing, you can't just cancel and go in another match or something like that.
And it takes a long time to start the server as well. Oh my god, I just played 24 and now I'm playing 25.
What a shit map.
You lost so much there in the end.
Oh, the map is so bad.
Come on team. Jawohl, we won.
Same for you, Raldinho. RIP. Played 2 matches on map 10 and no one can leave. Well, that's unfortunate. I think then just, reboot the game.
No, you can't reboot the game, it doesn't work, that's what I mean. It's just stuck, you can't play anymore, unless it's fixed. Or the match server dies or something.
Can you play something else in the game?
Not even sure if you can play, let me check. No.
Yeah, my server is a little bit unfair. Funkbomb and Konipox, and like on my team there, I have Tankbomb and Konipox, and the best player on the other team is Joran Witte, or Jubo. Let's see how this is gonna go.
Wait, why are you guys so fast here? Wait, it's tied.
No, it's not tied, there's no tie.
Oh, fuck. No, I didn't see. I thought I
was. The game was 3v3 competitions. One example could be the next United team.
XD, Marius. Dude, this is like legit the worst map for real. What is this dirt entry? Holy shit.
This side.
Yeah, actually. Yes, yo, the water. No, Virgil died in the end. Ah, but we got it. Bro, that will also be a close match.
Yeah, probably we'll lose it again, like the first one.
Well, I guess I'm out then, because I can't play anymore until Nadir fixes it. I literally can't play Trackmania,
just finish, man!
Can't even train OGL.
No.
Then I will stop after this match.
Dude, matchmaking is already triggering me.
I guess you could start the game in offline mode. Not sure what you can do in offline mode, though.
Can't you even kill the game?
Offline, if you restart the game, it automatically goes to the matchmaking and gives you the please join your match again.
Wow.
That's the issue.
Yeah, that's a very big issue, not gonna lie.
I played offline in the train, you know, and I can tell you offline playing is the same as if you didn't buy the game. If you didn't pay for the game.
Just finish, man, it's... Oh my god, man.
And the problem really is that we have the worst player. Our worst player is worse than your worst player, so we have to win the tie or the top 4.
map is so weird.
Get absolutely destroyed. Come on, finish, finish.
No! Ah, oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Sounds promising.
I jumped too far into the blind part.
No way, you missed this round. Oh,
yeah, wallo. RIP. I think Massa. Massa.
Well, enjoy yourselves. See you tomorrow, I guess. Hopefully, until then it's fixed.
I don't like matchmaking, obviously. Even though I'm winning.
It will be definitely better when you can choose your teammates.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But at this point, right now, it would be a little bit unfair, maybe. At the start. Even though, on the other hand, it would balance the ranks out quicker.
Maybe. We have a teammate that is definitely trolling. Akun just left. Okay.
Oh my god, I lost the gear in Noslit the last turn.
Ah, what a run. Lost. Again.
Ah, dude, that was the best round ever. Jawollo. Monka steered global. Yes. I don't know how the ranks are called, actually. But we are beginner 2 already. Wait, who's MVP? What? Wait, Marius, you are MVP, aren't you?
Yeah, I should.
Wait, how many points did you get, Granadi?
What?
How many points did you get?
Okay, now wait. Hey? Now I got 40.
Yeah, and you're beginner too, or does it just show that you're on your way to beginner?
Ah, I think I also started with I'm on my way to beginner too.
Okay.
But also, I thought in the first match I got 1,110 points. But apparently I didn't.